Just remember, whenever you're cutting something, if it's timber or tiles, measure twice and cut once. The reason why we do this is so that we don't make a mistake.